Hello everyone, I am Dr. Neha Goyal and my name of my subject is Knowledge in Curriculum. The topic for today is Broad Determinants of Curriculum Development in National and International Context. National context. Curriculum development is a continuous process that takes into consideration national goals and societal aspirations. National priorities of education means those issues which are considered as more important than others and those which need to be focused from the point of view of the progress of a nation. Any curriculum should base its contents on the priorities identified by its nation in the field of education. These are expressed in different documents of education and normally prepared and published by the government. While framing curriculum, national priorities have to be given due importance. Achieving national and social integration, empowerment of democratic values, empowerment of secularism, accelerating the process of modernization, development of science and technology, special programs for countries which have Indian origin population, holistic development of learners, knowledge about cultural heritage and arts, literature, etc. of the country, knowledge of current affairs, national textbooks with local content and flavor, inclusive education for special needs students, girl, child, gifted and talented students, education of scheduled caste, social tribes and other disadvantaged groups. With elementary education becoming universal, more effort should be put in to provide quality secondary education, vocational education, and teacher education. Intensive effort should be made to provide educational opportunities through distance education using information and communication technologies. Students' evaluation should become more formative and flexible. Pre-primary education and early childhood education should become an important element of school education. Preservation, protection, and modification of indigenous knowledge and composite culture should become an important objective of education. International context. Develop global understanding by including the essential attributes of all religions, way of living, and pattern of behavior of different nations. Curriculum should also include the review of all international welfare programs and high achievements of all nations in all fields of human activity. Literature, music, and art creation of all nations should find a proper place in curriculum. Human right education should be integrated into various subjects at different stages. Problems and challenges of contemporary life, political, social, economic, cultural aspects that have direct bearing on human rights. World human rights situations with regard to gross violation, the form of colonialism, racism, and apartheid. Literary works that reflect human rights concerns and the quest for freedom and rights. Peace education should be integrated comprehensively in school curriculum, focusing on democracy, international understanding, tolerance, non-violence, multiculturalism, etc. Education for international understanding involving a cosmopolitan education, which provides loyalty to world citizenship. Thank you.